Welcome back to Shadow Hearts Covenant. Time to head into the church and meet Mr. Demon Man. Oh, we actually know the name of because we played the previous game, but it's fine. We'll omit it from now. Maybe that demon called in his boys. Maybe. Maybe he doesn't need help. He seemed rather powerful, so I think he's fine. Just the two of us are going inside?
Stop. It's dangerous to leave now.
But why?
He has come. Show your true self, Demon of Domremy. I've been wanting to meet you, God Slayer. All those dead soldiers outside. Are you the one who killed them? That's right. You see, I don't want any witnesses to what is about to happen here. Give me the girl.
What's going on?
Come and take her. If you can. You give me Jean.
Nikolai.
Lenny. You're late again.
Relax. I had a stubborn sergeant to deal with. Huh? Stop right there. One dumb move and the girl here dies.
Go ahead. Then you'll die next. I wouldn't expect any less. That's exactly what makes my long search for you worthwhile. You've been looking for me? I was ordered by the Lord to destroy a certain traitor. A man who brought God down from heaven and tried to lay waste to the world. But before I could, a man with the power of a demon defeated that traitor and the God he had brought down from heaven with him. Yes, it was you who did it. I'm glad to finally meet you, the man who stole my prey from me. But before you grow into a problem for me like that traitor Albert Simon, I'll root you out like the weed you are.
Who are you guys?
We are Sapientes Gladio. We alone possess the light of new hope to guide us through the 20th century.
Never heard of you.
That's fine. Once we destroy you, Godslayer, the world will learn our name. Your life will be our ticket to renown.
Huh?
And your soul will be brought back into God's grace by the power of the Holy Mistletoe.
Nikolai!
Hey there, she changing sides on us?
She's nothing to us. She's merely a tour guide.
shall die here along with the others.
Who are you, really?
It doesn't matter. Thanks for bringing us here. You might have made a fine ally. It's really quite sad.
Let that girl go. Or else.
Yeah, or else what? You gonna shoot her too, huh? Brad!
Supper's ready. Mama made it. Here, it's still warm.
Thanks.
He really likes you, doesn't he?
Yeah. We've been together ever since Papa died. Wow, up until now, he's never taken food from anyone but me. I wonder if they'll come back.
They will.
Because they left soldiers alive in the town? I wonder what they want with the village anyway.
Huh.
Anyway, if they come back, this guy will let us know right away.
Yep.
Oh, so here you are.
Grandpa!
Jean, your mother is worried about you.
Oh.
Oh, that's good.
Ugh, that stinks. Are you drinking again?
Don't be so hard on me. This is my one true pleasure.
Well, better get to bed. Your mom's waiting for you.
Oh, okay. Good night, Yuri. Good night, Grandpa.
Good night.
I'll see you in the morning. You too. Shouldn't you be turning in soon?
After I have a few more drinks.
Let me see that.
Just a little sip. Hey! Give me that back! I can't believe it.
That's good.
Oh, wonderful. Say, how long are you planning on staying in this village anyway, huh?
I'm not really sure. What about you? How long are you gonna stick with me?
Yeah, I'm not really sure either.
Lazy old bum.
they're gonna keep coming back. No matter how much you beat them, they always do.
Yep.
This war's not over by a long shot. We need...
a safer place to stay.
That's right.
There is no safe place. Not around here. You know that, don't you? That's why I'm staying right here. I'll protect this village until I die.
What's with you, huh? Sounds to me like you're just looking for a place to die.
Well, you're wrong. I don't plan on throwing my life away, old-timer, if that's what you're thinking.
Is that so?
Besides, my life isn't my own anyway. This life of mine was given to me by her.
Go back.
Don't worry about it.
I barely managed to pull you out of that light in time. You can hardly walk.
What happened to the village?
The soldiers came and took the villagers away.
No.
Can you walk? We can't stay here.
I'm feeling better.
Don't push yourself. You barely survived. You're a lucky man. We'll head for Paris through the woods. I've got an apartment there.
But...
If they find you, they'll kill you too, Miss,
Karen.
I'm Geppetto, the puppeteer. This here is Yuri. First, you have to think about surviving, right?
I'm fine. I told you I feel all right now.
That mistletoe. We'd better figure out what kind of curse it put on you.
Sapientes Gladio.
You know, I can't help but think that the first time I played through this game, I must have done a whole ton of just smiling and nodding. I mean, the game, like, I knew there was a previous game, so I was like, oh yeah, you know, things happened and whatnot, but I didn't actually know what they were talking about. And this is only the third part. This is going to be a whole lot more than I'm like, wow, I had no No idea. No idea at all. Hi, Geppetto. Well, there's not a... Oh! Presents! I was gonna say that there isn't exactly a, shop around, so we can't really buy things. Actually, it's gonna be a long time before we hit up a shop. It's going to be quite a while. All they have to do is equip it. So, unlike the previous Shadow Hearts... excuse me. People don't have really set abilities. Like, they have their own special things. But magic isn't, you know, part of that. It's its own separate thing. And yeah, Yuri doesn't need magic because he has his fusions. That's really fair. He really doesn't need them. Then again, he can't use them. But, again, to be fair, he does not need them. Although, Yuri, I would be a little tiny bit embarrassed that the, wolf can use magic and you're incapable of remembering spells. That says a lot about you, doesn't it? Although, to be fair, Blanca is not the average wolf. Yuri cannot equip crests. Not that he needs them. Something strange about you. Blanca agrees. Honestly, though, Shadow Hearts is the kind of game that you kind of expect to happen during the night. Like, if you've played the previous game, you'd be like, well, yeah, most of the game happens during the night. It's actually a really good setting for it. It's fine. Equipping crests. Basic spells at this point. I don't even think we don't have a healing ability at the moment. For the most part, I'm going to give as much as I can to Geppetto. He's more geared towards casting anyway. Unfortunately, Karen isn't helping us right now. Yeah, no affinity. Despite these people having been together for a while, and his beloved puppet Cornelia, that's, yeah, we'll find out more about that puppet. And, well, we're gonna ignore a whole bunch. What am I doing? This is post-commentary, so I have no idea what I'm doing right now. Sorry. Something seems strange. This is Shadow Hearts. That's all I have to say. You know, there was the whole previous enemies, the ones in Aponia Tower? Question mark on pronunciation. But, and there goes that glitch again. The toys really don't go well. Like both of the previous Shadow Hearts and this Shadow Hearts, they start off with basically enemies that are kind of meh. I mean, well, Ponya Tower isn't exactly too bad, but here we got basically a flying sentient plant, which is dead now, and a giant snail that uses a skull for its home. Geppetto's physical attacks are extremely goofy. Like, super... I don't even know how they do damage. Like, once I get enough of the items that give me more hits, and I start giving them to him, because, you know, there's really not a choice, and I would like a little extra power in the party that I am using. Like, the first one's not too bad, but they just get goofier and goofier. Oh. That's not good. Well, It's gotta be somebody's fault that the, monsters are showing up, right? Somebody has to get blamed. You can't just run into them in the forest. That would be silly. No, there has to be a, like, legitimate reason. I can't help but think this is, you know, Shadow Hearts poking fun at other RPGs. You know, just having it as a, you know, this is, it. They just show up. It's fine. It don't question it. Shadow Hearts actually takes the time and goes, hey, yeah, this is why this is happening. Which is nice. Anyway, next time, more Shadow Hearts.